Morning, Kailey.
Good morning, John. Yeah, let's talk about China, specifically those Chinese education companies listed here in the U.S. Yes, they were pummeled in the Asian session after China over the weekend banned them from making profit, banned them from going public if they aren't already, and banned them from raising capital. That was reflected in the Asian equities, and it is reflected in the U.S. ADRs this morning. Just take a look at New Oriental Education, down 24% this morning after falling 54% when this news was originally reported on Friday. Our analysts here at Bloomberg Intelligence say the new rules from China could mean an 80% decline in sales for New Oriental, as well as TAL Education, which is also down by about a quarter this morning, as is Gaotu. And other Chinese companies listed in the U.S., not necessarily in the education sector, are also under pressure. The fear is that this clampdown is going to lead to other industries. We already know it has come for DD Global, which is down another 12% today. One basket of stocks moving to the upside, though, is basically anything tied to crypto. Bitcoin nearing 40,000 once again at the highest level in over a month, and that is leading to a big boost for some of those crypto-related equities. Riot Blockchain, Marathon Digital, each up around 18%. MicroStrategy getting a nice lift as well, and Coinbase Global, the exchange, Tom, up about 6% at this point.
Kailey, thanks so much.